No one who commutes to Boston needs to be told that the central artery is a monumental problem. It is the cause of more individual headaches and more frazzled nerves than anything I can think of. It is dangerous. It is poorly designed. It is obsolete. It is ugly. It divides our capital city from its great and historic harbor and waterfront. So now is the time to fix the artery and fix it right.